Hello friends, you are welcome back to our YouTube channel, Learn Excel with Abdul Hakim.
Hi everyone, you are welcome back to today's class. Today, I will be taking you through a magic function in Excel called Flashfill. Flashfill is a function under data tab in Excel. It allows you to combine data from different columns or extract data in a column to different columns. What you have to do is to just provide a few examples for the Excel to perform this function. When you click the data tab, you have Flashfill as a function under data tab. See, here we have it under data tool. Also, you can also find it under editing group in home tab. That shows how important this function is. You can find it under heading. Here we have Flashfill and home tab. The shortcut for using Flashfill is by using Control E. So let's go through this little example. So here we have the full name to be Stone Wisto and Oshol and the rest. So how do we use Flashfill? The first method is by typing. Just provide example for Excel by typing one or two, and the Excel will graph and show you. If the suggestion is okay, then you click enter. Let's go. You have Stone. I want to extract the first name only. Then we have the second one, we have Aaron. You can see the moment we started the second letter, the second name, Excel automatically detect the trend. So just click enter and you have all the name. So the same thing, we have the last name. Let's say Wisto. In this case, I want to use small letter now. Wisto. And we have Shell. So click enter. You see the first letter now, the small letter, instead of the capital letter in the name, because the trend is the first one has the small letter, second has the small letter. And let's extract the first letter in this full name. So we have S W. Here we have H S. So click enter. So you see, so if you have 1,000 names, just provide it to example for Excel to follow, and you have everything ready. Okay. So the other method, by using the Flashfill under data tab, here we have Stone. Continue typing, just go to where we have your Flashfill function. You click Flashfill, everything is ready. So same thing, we have Wisto, then click Flashfill, everything is ready. I hope this is clear. So we also use Flashfill to join different columns together. In this example, I want to form email addresses using all these names. So let's start from the first one. We have stone@gmail.com. Now, I want to use Control E now. We have Control E. We have all our emails in a second. Great. So there are some things to note under Flashfill. The Flashfill fills across column, not across row. We see that everything we copy them across the column down, not across the row. And also You make sure there is no empty column in between. That is, if you have an empty column here, in between your data and the flash field, the flash field will not work. And the last thing to note is that the flash field does not fill up. It fills from up to down, not from down to up. So I think you have gained one or two things. So if you enjoyed the video, kindly remember to share it with your friend. Don't forget to click like on the video and drop your comment in the comment section. Thank you for taking time to watch this video. Bye.